Hello, welcome to the Daily Sporran. Today I'm going to do a song called One Brown Mouse from the 1978 Heavy Horses album, a song that was knocking around for a couple of years before it was finally put on record. It's a beautiful, warm, enveloping, chocolatey kind of song. Amazing melody. Very Scottish folky feel, done in dadgad tuning. With a capo on the second fret, for those of you who know about folky guitar tunings. And its Scottish folkiness is really comes from the fact that it's inspired by Robert Burns' poem about a mouse. Although I guess what it's really about is the way that animal lovers attribute human emotions to animals that they find, that they love or they find fascinating. It's a song that I sang for my 9-year-old son on his birthday to wake him up on his 9th birthday in the morning. Very cheap present. I even did it in the wrong tuning at the time, so this is by way of rectification 10 years later for him, dedicated to him, now that he's 19. And I hope you all enjoy it. Wish me luck. Brush away that black cloud from your shoulder, and twitch your whiskers, feel that you're really real. Another tea time, another day older, far from breath from your tiny hands. You wish you were a man who every day can turn another page. Had your glass, you sit and look at my ever open book. One brown mouse sitting in a cage. Do you wonder if I really care for you? Am I just the company you keep? Which one of us exercises on the old trip? Who hides his head, pretending to sleep? Tea with me a while, brush away that black cloud from your shoulder, and twitch your whiskers, feel that you're really real. Another tea time, another day older. Smile, your little smile, take some tea. There you go. Hope you enjoyed it. See you soon.